an old work shirt, a baseball cap that wears the dirt of years of tough work, stands the American farmer. Humble as a man you'll ever come across, lives by his words and knows the cost of how fast is won or lost. That's the American farmer. And no matter the rain, heat or snow, he wakes up before the break of dawn, works as hard as the day is long, and like a mother cares for a child, tend to his precious land, and ready those fields and sows the seeds, with his own two fists to fight the weeds, and wears his coat of sweat like it's some kind of armor. That's the American farmer. Come on. But he's a gambler like none you've ever seen, lets it all ride on a field of dreams, and just prays for the strength to keep her going. An extension of God's own hands, handed down yet once again, and carries the torch and the plan of the American farmer. And no matter how late he lays down his head, he'll wake up before the break of dawn, work as hard as the day is long, and like a mother cares for a child, attend to his precious land, and ready those fields, sows the seeds, with his own two fists to fight the weeds, and wears his coat of sweat like it's some kind of armor. Oh, that's the American farmer. Like a mother cares for a child, tend to his borrowed land, and ready those fields and sows the seeds, with his own two fists to fight the weeds, and wears that coat of sweat like it's some kind of armor. Yeah, that's the American farmer.